Hi, my name is Tanya Sabatic. I have been a patient with Dr. Rochelle for approximately 5 months. Prior to coming here, for the last year and a half to 2 years, my health has significantly taken a slope downward. Although throughout my life, I've had a few challenges in terms of fatigue, chronic fatigue, weakness, many more symptoms to go along with that. Every doctor I've ever been to, I guess any Western type of medicine doctor I've ever been to, wherever I've been to many doctors, everyone always classified me as being perfectly healthy, something I'm overanalyzing, or it's in my head and there's nothing to worry about. I'm young and healthy and vibrant. It didn't feel like that, never really felt like that, on and off, but not consistently enough. And to me, that was never good enough. I went on a mad hunt to find Dr. Rochelle, or somebody like Dr. Rochelle, and I was very pleased when I found her. Right away, I told her how I felt. My health in the last year and a half to 2 years was unacceptable to me. I love to be active, vibrant, and I just couldn't do it. I was pretty much lifeless. Lifeless, started to gain weight. I'm a very active person, work really hard to obtain a lot of achievements. And anything I tried, very strict diet, everything I tried, nothing would work in terms of energy, fitness, overall health, cognitive behavior, focus, feeling exhausted. So anyways, I came here and she put me on the path to healing quite quickly. She found things that I had a challenge with that nobody's ever diagnosed me with. She found a few deficiencies, abnormalities in some, I guess, blood deficiencies. Put me on a program right away. It started to uplift me. I was able to be active how I was within a few weeks of this program she put me on. And today I found out some more results that I have other kind of mysterious activity happening in my stomach, but on my way to heal that as well. Overall, I feel a lot better. I couldn't ask for a better doctor than Dr. Rochelle. She's an amazing person, very knowledgeable in anti-aging, which I love because I understand that and would love to prevent further, I guess, any further illnesses to prevent aging and just kind of take care of yourself internally. I mean, we spend so much time externally fixing ourselves, but we never put the interest and effort internally. How can you fix anything if you don't know what's going on inside? All you're doing is masking something and really fighting your own battle. All health comes from internals, including beautiful skin, hair, etc. And this has been my challenge because I've had a decline in all of those above matters. And for me, it was just never good enough. And I want the best. I want to live the best life at the highest capacity and feeling the best that I ever have. So I'm very pleased to meet Dr. Rochelle. She is phenomenal. She has changed my life already in very miraculous ways that I've been trying to seek help from many doctors from almost all over the world, and always been told I was perfectly healthy and it was pretty much in my head and not to overthink. Dr. Rochelle pinpointed everything that was wrong, and on my way to helping myself and fixing myself and to have not a great future, a phenomenal future in terms of health. So thank you, Dr. Rochelle. She's the best, very knowledgeable, excited to be here very often, probably even drive her crazy a little bit with my questions, but she's just amazing. She can, anything you have a problem with, she'll pinpoint it, find it, and correct it. That's why I'm here. Thank you very much.